mScara. Hello everyone, I'm Peter from MakeBlock, and today I'll teach you how to assemble mScara, okay? Let's start from the pen lift mechanism. First, put the hinge gasket on the plastic hinger and fix them on the pen holder using screws. Then put the plate on the back of the plastic hinger and add bracket on it. Before tightening the two screws, make sure the pen holder can easily lift it up for 15 degrees to 45 degrees. Second, add the steering wheel on the 9G micro servo. The long side is upturned, the short side is downturned. Install the micro servo pack on the plate. Then put the M4 nut into the pen holder. Finally, insert a pen and adjust its position. Next is the mechanical part of mScara. First, assemble the bracket U1, plate 3-6, and beam 3 parts together. Make sure all 3 parts are properly aligned. Then assemble 2 bracket 3-3 on both sides, and then constitute the base of mScara. Use 2 clamps to fix the base on the edge of the desk. Insert the circle shaft into the shaft connector of the base and make sure the end of the shaft is pushing against the desktop. Assemble the timing pulley slice and plastic timing pulley through two plastic rivet and fix it onto two beams using screws. These two parts constitute the first part of the mechanical arm. Install this part on the base through flange bearing and use the shaft collar to fix it on the base. Then, assemble the stepper motor on the base and add the timing belt to connect the timing pulley. To avoid overtension, don't tighten the screw. Then, assemble the second part of the mechanical arm and install the pen lift mechanism on the mechanism arm. After finish assembling the mScara mechanical part, these two stepper motors and 9G micro servo have to connect to the Orion board. Each stepper motor has a corresponding driver. They should be connected first and then connect to the port 1 and port 2 of Orion via RJ25 cable. 9G micro servo should be connected to slot 2 of RJ25 adapter, and then connect to port 7 of Orion board via RJ25 cable. Okay, the mScara is finished.